Mr. City of Roses, been a long time. How you been, flowers? Yeah, you know who this is. I ain't gonna bother you.
He would be trolling Vinny.
I
Vinny hasn't been
to.
On in like a week.
No, he has. He's on his alt accounts. He just isn't posting anything.
Is he the one that's like Bella Star right now?
His names are... Fuck, there's a lot of them. We got TNT. We got Frank Boom Boom. There's Dick Inside You. We got about three or four more. Hell, he even made one Fisty Dumpling.
So is Bella Star you?
No.
Well, that has to be Vinny, bro.
Probably. If not him, he's,
Because like, he was on my team two matches ago. He was team-killing people. He left when he was on my team.
I think he has help, and one of his friends is just helping him on. That's all. So he's making it look like it, me. He's been going after that poor bastard's mom, Dino Panda.
Yeah, I know. I've seen him on one of his clips, too. He mentioned he wanted to find my mom on Facebook or some kind of shit. He wanted to be friends with her on some weird, creepy level bullshit.
Yeah, he was saying that shit about my wife, and I don't have the heart to tell him yet because he's always talking about my wife. I'm not fucking married. I find that I'm getting a lot more views, so I'm just letting him be my unofficial head of marketing.
He was trying to get your address one day.
Yeah, I bet
he
was.
He had a clip of you like saying it some kind of road or something like that. He was all happy.
He's
like, I almost got his address, man. I almost got it.
At least he's thinking about me.
Yeah.
Yeah, all's good between me and you, man. I haven't gone after you or done anything to you. I even put it in a little YouTube video. I don't know if you saw it. To all my little acolytes and other friends out there that do this and copycat me to leave you be. But, you know, that's my... apology. That's my peace offering to you, if you want to call it that. I don't have any problem with you anymore. Never really did. You could have been anybody. Vinny, however, coming in streams, telling me he hopes my kids get cancer. I have to fuck with him.
He sounds like Texas fucking killing machine, bro. Like, both of them sound the same. It's fucking creepy.
I've heard them both in the same match with one another. They don't like each other much. I guess one's from New York and one's from Jersey. Some bullshit. I don't understand
Vinny's
that.
Yeah, Vinny's from Jersey.
Yeah.
He sent me a picture of him and his fucking BMW, bro. His BMW still has a fucking CD player, bro. So he's fucking old. Like, he's in an old-ass fucking BMW. Like, bro, like, shut the fuck up. Like, what are you trying to flex on?
Probably a gift from his mom.
Bro, here. Still has a CD player, bro. Like, get the fuck out of here.
I heard his mom pays for everything.
I wouldn't doubt
nice.
It.
Must be nice.
I love the fact every time I kill him, not even 3 seconds later, bro, he's lighting up a cigarette. You hear that flick of the fucking lighter.
Oh, yeah.
I love it.
Yep. Hey, I got a DMR suppressor if anyone wants it. I'll mark it right here. I'll just hold on to it. Fuck it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Good. Osiris, you good? C4. Roll, friend. I need one more and we're in business. Car 9 over here, Osiris. We don't have one already. We got a flare by Gekka. Probably Oreo. Right corner building, two story. Shit. Let me go get smoke. Sorry, bro. Just missed you. Copy that. I'm gonna drive at him with a C4.
Fuck, I was going to pick her up and put her in the car, damn it. They still have a friend alive?
Just knocked one from Sod Clan that was in the same building coming from her. There he is. Bell Star just committed suicide rather than fight us. They're dead now. I give that a 9.5. packaging from. On the bridge in front of us. I'm sorry.